guys. So I wanted to give you guys a little bit of information on the KOA that we're staying at. KOA Colorado Springs is a nice area. As you see, they have a really cool water park.
Not necessarily a water park, but a heated pool, and yes, a nice little water park for the kids to play around in. It's really nice.
They have nice amenities where you can rent a golf cart. They have also a dog park.
It's a small dog park, but nonetheless a dog park. Luna and Lola weren't really interested, maybe because there wasn't any grass, but it's also possible that they weren't interested because there weren't any other dogs.
Most of the sites are pull-in sites.
Pretty much these sites are easy to pull into and very clean.
And the staff is very friendly. They've helped us out with a couple things. You know, I actually bought too much ice and they stored the ice there for me. And any information that I may have needed from them, they actually were very helpful giving us information on the area and stuff. So I can't complain about the service there. Like in all places, there's good and there's bad. This particular KOA is situated right next to I-25, so you are gonna have road noise. And if you are a tent camper, you may not enjoy it. Now again, this is my opinion. Last night, I guess there's a military base nearby and I heard a lot of bombing, shooting, so I'm guessing it's practice. Obviously nothing major going on, there's nothing in the news. But other than that, you know, the KOA is pretty nice. You know, if you're in a RV or if you're renting out one of their cabins, you'll be just fine. You won't even hear any of the road noise or the practice range that I heard last night. Do I recommend this KOA? Yeah, absolutely. I think it's very well situated here in Colorado Springs, where you can reach different places. Matter of fact, right now I'm actually at a dog wash, giving the dogs a nice bath because we've been hiking and we've been just all over the place. So they needed a nice bath, they deserve it. And as I sit here, I actually have a nice view of Pike's Peak. Let me give you a nice view of that. There's Pike's Peak right there. And as far as the prices, you know, like every KOA, the prices are okay. You know, you're paying for the amenities, and this place has plenty of amenities. If you have kids, they'll love this place. The pool is heated and the water park is really nice. There's a lot of fun things for the kids to do. They also have a little cafe, and I heard that the pulled pork that they do there is phenomenal. I haven't tried it because we've been cooking at our site or we've been eating out in other places. So if you guys do come out here, I think you will enjoy it. Just make sure you get the sites that are at the corners. They have a lot of space. Some of them have a sitting area with a barbecue, a little fire pit. Some of them also have a corral. If you have dogs, you can put your dogs in there.
The camp kitchen. Place to wash and cook and barbecues.
The bathrooms are very clean, so I think I give them I'm gonna give this campsite a B+, because they're actually pretty good. The only reason I give them a B+ is because of the road noise, and that's because of tent camping. Otherwise, if I was in an RV, and hopefully that'll be soon, I'd probably give them an A, because they have been fantastic. So I hope that this information serves you well. If you guys come out here, please leave in the comments below if you have any questions. I'm more than happy to answer for you. So with that, enjoy if you guys stay here at the KOA in Colorado Springs. Take care.
let us take you around the park so you guys can take a look at the campgrounds. On the right here is a little river, and you can also see the cabins. On the left are the campsites for your pull-in. They're pretty big, you know. You can get Class C's, Class A's, any rig you may want to put in there. They have a spot. There go the golf carts. See some nice fifth wheels. Not too bad. It's a nice park. Thanks for hanging out with us. If you like this video, hit that thumbs up button. If you haven't subscribed to us, please do. Join us on our adventures. Check out the description below for more information.